Good morning, guys. I am going to start with the class. Please pay attention. Look at the picture, read and choose the answer. Is she playing at the beach? Yes, she is. She is playing at the beach. Okay, guys. Is he, okay, the question is he swimming in the sea? Look at the picture. Is he swimming in the sea? Yes, he is. No, she isn't. No, he isn't. Yes, they are, or no, they aren't. What is the correct answer, Angela? The question is he swimming in the sea? ¿Está él nadando en el océano?
No, she isn't.
Are you sure the answer is no, she isn't? Look the answer. Yes, he is. No, she isn't. No, he isn't. Yes, they are, or no, they aren't. Look. And look the answers, and then give me the correct answer, please, Angela.
No, they aren't.
David Abel, what is the correct answer?
No, they aren't.
No, they aren't. No, David Abel. Look, the personal pronoun, he. The personal pronoun is he. What is the correct answer? No. Repeat again.
No, he is.
No, he isn't. Excellent. No, he isn't. Okay? Please, guys, copy the question, copy the answers, and circle the correct answer, and then drawing the picture in your notebook. Ok, copien la pregunta, copien todas estas respuestas que están acá y me circulan la respuesta correcta y después me hacen el dibujo de ese señor en la playa y lo colorean. Painting the picture, ok, in your notebook. Thank you.
Terminé, profe. Ready, teacher.
Okay, guys. Let's continue.
Yes.
Okay. Let's continue, man.
No, yet.
Okay, come back.
Waiting.
Okay, guys. Write the corresponding words. Say the sentences to a classmate. There are red, white, and green towels.
Not yet.
Listen. There are red, white, and green towels. It is a It is a It is a the first tower, it is a what color are it is the red tower, the first tower? It is
pink.
It is red and white. Okay, it is a red and white tower. The second tower. It is a green towel. Okay. It is a green towel. No, guys. El ejemplo que debemos seguir es el siguiente. Okay. It is a pink and yellow. And yellow bathing suit. Ya arriba ya está descrito lo de las toallas. Entonces ahora vamos a escribir lo de las otras piezas. Ok. Ahí estaba perdido. Ok. The second. It is, what color is the bathing suit?
Blue.
Sky blue, porque es celeste. Sky blue. It's a sky blue and white. Okay?
Black.
And white. And white bathing suit. Tiene partecita blanca. And bathing suit. Okay? Okay. The first. There are red, white, and green towels. The second. It is a pink and yellow bathing suit. The third. It is a sky blue and white bathing suit. Okay, do you understand, guys? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, guys, please copy in your notebook the sentences. Repeat after me. There are red, white, and green towels.
White and green towels.
Okay, at the same time, guys. There are red.
There are red.
White.
White.
And green towel.
And green towel.
Green towel.
Okay. It's
a
pink and yellow bathing suit.
Pink and yellow
bathing suit.
Pink and yellow
bathing suit.
Bathing suit.
Okay.
It's a
sky blue.
Sky blue
and white
And why?
Bathing suit.
Bathing suit.
Okay. Did you finish to copy, Rixie?
No, you.
Valerie and Angel?
I'm ready.
Ready.
Excellent.
Ready.
Ok, Ángel. Rixi, ¿did you finish to copy?
No, yet.
¿Finalizó de copiar? Vamos.
Ready.
Excellent. Ok, let's continue. Look at the pictures and complete. Ok, guys, pay attention. Purple, sea, beach, and bathing suit are the words, okay? We need to put in the space on the line. There are at the ¿dónde están ellos? There are at the beach, the purple, the sea, the bathing suit. Look at the picture. They are at the beach. At the beach. At the beach. They are at the beach. She is wearing a. What is the color that bathing suit?
Purple.
She's wearing a purple bathing suit. Okay, they are swimming in the. They are swimming in the.
Sea.
In the sea. Excellent. Ellos están nadando en el océano. With a purple
bathing suit.
Right, a purple bathing suit. Bathing suit. Okay, guys, please copy in your notebook the sentences and finish with the classes for today. Okay, they are at the beach. She is wearing a purple bathing suit. They are swimming in the sea with a purple bathing suit. They are happy. They like to swim, to sail, and to play. Okay? Please, guys, copy in your notebook.
Thank you.
Already, teacher.
Already, teacher.
Okay, Angela, did you finish?
Vale. Haz la tarea de que está aplastada.
Hey, be quiet. Okay. Valerie, did you finish?
Not yet.
Okay, come on. Angela, did you finish?
Already.
Excellent.
I'm ready.
Excellent. Okay, guys. Finish with that class. Thank you very much for your attention. Thank you, Monte. Okay, guys.